Hello and greetings, Dope Boy Troy. My name is Bando Robo. I come complimentary with more dough, and I will be your tour guide. Do you prefer I call you Dope Boy Troy, or Troy Ave, or Mr. Collins?
I mean, it's all the same, but Dope Boy Troy is cool.
Okay, then. Well, welcome to Level 2. As I said, my name is Bando Robo.
What's up?
On Level 2, you will experience more money, more power, and more respect. But it will be the disrespect that screams the loudest. Do not be alarmed. The panicked and dying speak in high volumes before the end. So, do you have any questions?
I actually do. First of all, this ain't no Illuminati devil type shit, right? Because I don't fuck with that. I believe in God.
Oh, of course not, Dope Boy Troy. That's a few levels up.
All right, so let me get this straight. You saying that the first level of hate wasn't nothing personal. It stemmed from people that didn't even know me to really hate me. They just didn't like my success, my confidence, my courage. Basically everything that they wasn't.
Yes, that is correct, sir.
All right. So now on level two, the new wave of hate gonna come from the same people who once cheered for me?
Yes, sir, it does.
That encouraged me until I actually made it?
Yes, again.
This second round of success breeds envy, which breeds jealousy, and a sense of entitlement from the ones I'd least incapable?
Indeed it does.
From people who once smiled in my face? Is that what you're saying to me?
Now you've got the hang of it.
Well, shit. I'm more than ready. Difference with me is I already expected it. Old friends was just pretend. You are who you really are in the end.
Well, that's the spirit. You'll do just fine, Dope Boy Troy.
Well, let's go, Bando Road, level up.
Right this way.
Hey, one quick question before we move.
Yes, sir?
It ain't no space-age, futuristic, metal-detector magnet type shit around here, right?
Ha ha ha. Of course not, sir. We are quite aware of your condition.
All right, because Doc said I can't be near that with all these bullets in me.
You'll be fine.
Cool.